Let us take the next question. It is given, an engine shaft running at 120 RPM is required to drive machine shaft. So it means engine shaft is the driver shaft, machine shaft is the driven by means of a belt. So it is a problem of belt drive. The pulley on the engine shaft is 2 meter in diameter and that on the machine shaft is 1 meter in diameter. If the belt thickness is 5 mm, comma, determine the speed of machine shaft when no slip is there, and then there is if there is a slip of 3%. So whatever they have given here, I will write it in the form of data. It is given an engine shaft running at 120 RPM. So N1 is equal to 120 because it is the driving shaft, is required to drive machine shaft by means of a belt. The pulley on the engine shaft is 2 meter in diameter. So D1 is 2 meter and that on the machine shaft is 1 meter in diameter. So D2 is equal to 1 meter. If the belt thickness is 5 mm, thickness of belt is given. Determine the speed of machine shaft. We have to calculate how much is the speed of machine shaft. I'll give it as N2. The conditions are of no slip and slip of 3%. So we will solve this problem. Solution. I'll say that since velocity ratio, considering thickness of belt, is given by the velocity ratio. When we are considering the thickness of belt, it is given by the relation velocity ratio is equal to N2 upon N1 is equal to D1 plus T upon D2 plus T. That is, thickness needs to be added. Therefore, N2 upon N1 is 120 is equal to D1, that is 2 plus thickness is given in terms of mm. I will convert it into meter. So it becomes 5 into 10 raised to minus 3 meter upon D2 is 1. So from this, I will get the value of N2. That comes out to be 239 RPM. Our first answer, that is, we are considering the slip, we are considering the thickness and neglecting the slip. The formula which I had written, this formula is for no slip, since there is no slip. In the next case, we have to consider the slip of belt, which is given as 3%. So I'll say that, therefore, velocity ratio formula, considering slip of 3%, therefore velocity ratio will be N2 upon N1 is equal to D1 plus T, because thickness also needs to be considered, upon D2 plus T multiplied by 1 minus S upon 100. Since slip is given as 3%, so therefore N2 upon N1 120 is equal to D1, which is 2 plus 5 into 10 raised to minus 3 upon 1 plus 5 into 10 raised to minus 3 into bracket 1 minus 0.03, because that is the slip, divided by 100. So finally, I would be getting the answer of N2, which comes out to be it is 232.22 RPM. That's the second answer. It means when we are considering slip, the speed of the driven shaft, it reduces. First it was 239 RPM, now it has become 232.22 RPM. So because of slip, the speed of the driven shaft decreases, and with this we complete the question.